Hello everyone, let's do our baby up in the apple tree dance that we do at Gymboree. So grown-ups, we can stand up, then you can hold little ones in whatever position they feel most comfortable in, but I'm going to get our friend Bear here, who's going to help us demonstrate again. But it's nice to hold them in the rugby hold one for this one. So let's go through our song and our actions. So as we sing, baby up in the apple tree, we're going to lift little ones up just like this. We're then going to sing baby down on the ground, and we're going to bring little ones back down. We're then going to repeat the first line. So baby up in the apple tree, and again lift little ones up, and then when we bring them down this time, we're going to add a little twist. So we're going to say, we're going to shake that baby down to the ground. That's it. And then as we sing our next line, which is Mum's little baby loves dancing, dancing, we are going to make a small circle to our right. So we're going to sing Mum's little baby loves dancing, dancing, adding a line, Mum's little baby loves turning around. Good job. We are then going to finish with making another circle, but we're going to go to our left this time. So we're going to sing Mum's little baby loves dancing, dancing, Mum's little baby loves Jimbo the clown. Good job, everyone. So are we ready to dance? Let's go for it, little doers. So, baby up in the apple tree, baby down on the ground, baby up in the apple tree, gonna shake that baby down to the ground. I'm gonna make a small circle to your right. Mum's little baby loves dancing, dancing. Mum's little baby loves turning around. We go to left. Mum's little baby loves dancing, dancing. Mum's little baby loves Jimbo the clown. Well done, everyone. Good, good, good job.